Beyoncé and Destiny's Child are reuniting, at Coachella, a Music Insider told Page Six. It was teased, rumored, squashed, so nothing much else was said, but it's happening. We can't believe this is actually happening, especially considering rumors of a Destiny's Child reunion at Coachella have come and gone over the last few weeks, but this source seems pretty certain. The source added, it's on. Apparently the added surprise is a way for Beyoncé to make up for the fact she was unable to perform last year, when pregnant. The girls really wanted it and felt they owed it to the fans. Rumors of a Destiny's Child reunion at Coachella first started late last year, and while we were hopeful it would happen, Kelly Rowland squashed the potential of them performing at the festival, when she talked to People in December and said, I have no idea about any of that. Shortly after that, a lot of the hype died down, but here we are, just a little more than 24 hours before Beyoncé's performance at the music festival in Indio, California, and a source has told Page Six that a reunion is for sure happening. Could our prayers have finally been answered? The last time Destiny's Child performed on stage together was in February 2013, when Kelly and Michelle Williams joined Beyoncé during her Super Bowl halftime show. If they do end up joining forces again this week, it would truly be epic.